Hi, it's me again. Today, we're back at the Swedish supermarket. Everyone knows about a special herb called the Essence of Swede, and Swedes use it literally every day. You can put it on pizzas, add it to your smoothies, or mix it into your salad. But where does it actually come from? Of course, you can find it out in the wild. But I found that you get the best flavor when you grow it yourself.